What's up, guys? California Kissers here, and I'm back with another Tidal Twister construction update.
What? Are they changing this now?
Dude, and I heard that it's gonna do its first test runs today. Not sure if that's true, but I'd be extremely excited if it actually tests. Oh, and they have new posters in front of it. Opening May 24th. That's good. Ooh, pretty cool landscaping. That looks like it's gonna have. And the other poster over here.
It's on the other side now.
Yeah. There's definitely proof that it has been testing. Because.
And also, there's a guy.
The tram, the spot of the wheels right there, has moved. Earlier today, it was in a different spot. So I can definitely see that it could be testing. But we'll just have to see if it completes any test runs and we can get it on video.
Yo!
Tidal Twister is testing
the fucking.
Oh no, these are the
turtles. Yo, I've got a three. I'm gonna do this.
This is the person at the control panel operating the ride right now
on its first test runs.
Two people over there. Pretty sure they're about to test it again.
What the fuck?
That airtime almost looks pretty strong as it gets faster. You just look at the back row, it really gets whipped over. And that inversion definitely looks like it has some nice hang time as well. There's another test run. Wow, it is looking great. Man, and those trains, those trains look sick.
Dude, it's going so
fast. And it's
fast
running very fast as well.
Dude, it was like...
Mark, shut up.
have to go.